we realize how happy you made us, oh Jasmine. And you came and you gave without taking.
We should be doing this every night.
Don't be thinking about me when I'm gone.
I wasn't thinking about you when you were here.
He's a eunuch.
A eunuch?
Turning evil and let's face it, a eunuch.
Hey.
Just want to see you happy.
I'm not a eunuch.
Well, not too happy.
Not a eunuch.
He's really happy.
Because then I'd have to stake you.
Curse isn't even all that clear.
But not perfectly
no.
happy, I hope.
Ow!
Angel, it's just a figure of speech.
Find a better one.
Not a eunuch.
Pugilist.
Oh, your ass better pray I don't look that word up.
I've got a gun, and my name is Gun.
Skip.
Get away from her! Foot!
What do you think you're doing?
Your friend Harmony here is a
vampire. Yeah, I know.
An evil vampire.
Yeah, we covered that too.
So
you just thought you'd bust into my house and kill my friend without giving her a chance to explain herself?
Yeah, pretty much. That was the plan.
That is not your friend. That thing. No offense.
About what?
Okay, Wes, Cordelia here feels that her friend doesn't pose a threat.
I think that we should respect her wishes. I'm just saying.
Sex is bad?
We all knew that.
Not a eunuch.
But I also believe in my heart that you are not a bad person.
What do you believe in your heart now?
Bitch.
But if you want to be rude, I guess it's your shop. Angel? What do you... Personal bubble!
Just someone put a stake through that woman's heart if she persists in popping up bloody chewing gum!
I was 7 when they took the house. They just came right in and took it. And my daddy's being nice, you know? Joking with the bastards while he signs the deed. So yeah, we had a choice. You got stepped on or you got to step in. And I swore to myself that I was not gonna be the guy standing there with a stupid grin on my face while my life got dribbled out.
I nodded off. Did you get to the part where you're evil?
And the sex. Oh, God, do I miss the sex.
Tell me about it.
Wesley!
Harmony, there's blood in your